It looks like it could be a tense round of the championship here as we prepare to get today's race underway. The 3.1 miles of the Marina Bay Street Circuit wind its way around some of the iconic landmarks here in the heart of Singapore. 23 corners in total, 13 to the left and 10 to the right, making this one of the most technical circuits on the Formula One calendar, with just 47% of the lap taken at full throttle. I'm joined again today by none other than Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, obviously there's a lot of development work that goes on with these cars in between the races. You've been both a test driver and a race driver. What differences are there in the way you approach those roles?
Interesting question, Crofty. They're two very different mindsets. I mean, when I tested for BAR, we had full in-season testing where, per driver, you'd cover up to 15,000 kilometres per season. And in that role, it was more about working for the team, trying to help them improve the car and drive as systematically as you could, so that data could be analysed in the most consistent way. When you're lining up on the grid for a race, however, your frame of mind is all about what you can get out of the situation on that day, and the car's the tool to help you achieve what you want. You still want to focus on the setup, of course, but it's more about the here and now, getting yourself as far up the field as possible, and less about development work for the future.
So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's qualifying session with a look at the starting grid. Sergei Sirotkin lines up on pole position, and starting alongside is Fernando Alonso. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hartley, Magnussen, Carlos Sainz, and Hülkenberg, Ocon, Gasly, Van Dorn, and Sebastian Vettel, Grosjean, Bottas, Marcus Ericsson, and Verstappen, Hamilton, Perez, Charles Leclerc, and Kimi Raikkonen, Ricciardo, and Lance Stroll rounds off the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
Thank you.
Good job, nice overtake. Increase ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. Race officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. This is your final lap of the race. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
So another fantastic victory for Haas today. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations. And it's going to be Haas picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for coming out on top in that amazing Grand Prix.